You want to add an email signature in Gmail? Then keep watching this short video and I'll show you how. In a web browser on a computer, log in and open up your Gmail. At the top right of the screen, click on the gear icon to open up the settings. Now click on the See All Settings button. Now on this page, scroll almost all the way to the bottom and you'll see the signature area. To add an email signature, click on Create New. At this point, add a name for the signature. Gmail asks you this because you can actually set up multiple email signatures to use. Click Create when done. Now you'll see a familiar text box where you can add your signature. You can type whatever you want here, and there's also basic formatting tools for you to use to customize your text. You can also add a logo as part of your signature as well by clicking on the Add Image icon. On this screen it shows available images saved in Google Drive. But if your image is stored on your computer, click on Image and you'll also be able to choose a logo from your hard drive. But in this demonstration, I'll just choose one from my Google Drive. Now this image is huge and it's way too big to use in the email signature, but clicking on it, it'll bring up the sizing options. Just click on one of the options to make it the size you want. And now we're almost done. The last thing to do is to tell Gmail to use this signature. In the Signature Default section, choose the email signature to add the new messages and email messages that you forward and reply to. When you're done, click on Save Changes at the bottom. And now, when I compose a new email, the signature is automatically added to the bottom of my message. Again, if you have multiple signatures, you can choose any that have been saved. The last thing I want to show you is how to delete the signature. To delete it, click on the gear icon at the top again. Now click on See All Settings. Then in the signature area, click on one and then additional options will show up. Just click on the trash icon to delete the selected signature. And now that one has been removed. Hopefully I was able to explain all the steps clearly for you to follow along. And before you go, check out this cool t-shirt I got from Into the AM. Into the AM has some of the most unique t-shirt print designs for both men and women. And right now you can get 10% off instantly on Into the AM clothing by using my link in the description. With all these great prints, there's sure to be a t-shirt design that matches your style. Just remember, you have to click my link in the description to automatically get 10% discounted in your cart. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.